Once the doll falls, you are able to move it around the house by kicking it. I want someone to try kicking it in the hole in the crawl space. Give the ghost girl her doll back. If someone could test this theory out and report it back, that would be awesome.
Alright. The headset, though, that's the problem. I mean, I do, but it's a PS3 headset with only one earphone on it.
On the PS4 headset, it's just really quiet. And it's not about your headset, you wearing a headset. It's about the one you pick up in the game, dear.
Mm. I don't know.
When you're in the video world, you can pick a headset? Mm-hmm. That's what they're talking about.
Well, time to go hit everything possible in the attic with an axe and try to find something new, lol.
Which what thousands of people have probably already done.
Yep. People have also seen glimpses. I gave me an idea that I can test right now. Can you discard the finger down the hole?
No. A lot of people have tried that too.
Try kicking the baby into the hole.
Oh, that's a good idea, actually.
That's what this person said to do. Because the little girl kind of leads you to the hole, that vanishing girl, so maybe she wants her doll back. These people were exploring, experimenting. Don't know. You could choose to end the video early by pressing options. Doing so doesn't move/change the dash against the stones, no. And doesn't seem to produce the back door key.
Oh, the baby's gone.
Passage. Uh-oh. You'll have to, like, redo it from a different point.
Probably. I have a feeling that someone's probably done that, too. Supplies here too.
Oh, here, someone did it. Once the doll falls, you are able to move it around the house, kicking it. I want someone to try. It's worth a try. Oh no, they didn't say.
I was gonna say, yeah, if someone said that it actually did happen, then they're probably lying. Just trying to troll.
No,
people.
I want to see what the reaction. I have a feeling it's gonna do nothing.
Me too. I'll try it. I
figure if you could interact with it and pick it up, or I mean, you can, if you could interact with it, you'd be able to pick it up anyways.
I'll try it. I don't know if it'll work, but we'll see. I'll just have one punch man punch me in the face.
Trying to get each sighting of the girl in the game, some seem to be timed pretty strictly.
Hold on.
Oh, there's an advertisement on the side of the microwave.
Apparently. Oh man, hold on.
It's for one of the games. Seems strange to have an advert for one of the companies working on the game like this, right?
God damn it. Keep missing my chance. Thank you.
I think that's the girl.
Might be a different one, actually, because the ghost girl is a lot more different looking.
So we're going to try to put the baby through the floor, then?
Yeah, that's what I'm going to try doing now.
Someone suggested, I haven't seen anyone with the results. This says not too far from the TV room. The baby just stops moving and will disappear if you go too far into the room. If you go back, it reappears, but it won't move anymore. Could be a glitch, but I feel like it might be something since there's ghost stuff in the game. Trying to kick the baby into the hole so the spirit girl will have her doll. A little too far there. Okay, so they say halfway through this room it stops moving.
It disappeared.
Or disappears.
Fuck. Whatever, dude.
Oh, there it is again.
Where?
Go back out the entrance. Now look back in.
Oh. What the fuck?
What point does it disappear?
Huh?
That is a ghost doll.
Bullshit.
Hey, do you have your axe?
No, because
you could try to axe it.
I'll try to axe it a question.
No, it bothers me about the door. It opens both ways. But the latches on the side don't match that hypothesis. Design, whatever.
Hypothesis.
Wait, go back to the microwave.
Okay.
Now look on the right side of it.
You don't get the lock.
No,
pick.
I meant the right side, the sticker on the side of it. Genius.
What?
Right there.
It's an advert for a company that's helping with designing it.
Simply Gone?
It's one of the companies that's working on the game.
Huh.
You're going to end the game now so you can start over again, right?
No, I'm getting the axe back. I already reset it. So this time, I'm going to...
And there's a way you can get the fuse and the key.
Oh, yeah, I've done it before.
And then there's, like, in the video, you can see the girl a few times.
All right, let's do this again. Oh, God damn it. Welcome to the family, son.
There's, like, theories on what the finger's made of, because it's made of celluloid, which babies are made of, and film is made of.
Mm-hmm.
But
and it's highly flammable.
Did you find this guy? Give me a break. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which...
If you look how big this house actually is. Yeah, we're only, like, exploring
one rich-ass hillbilly.
And there's like a little path you can go down in here too, into the woods.
Supposedly you can see the girl when you go into the woods.
Yeah, I know, and I couldn't find her the last time. These invisible walls. I want to explore. I want to see more of this house. I want to know where that room is too, that that one dude found but didn't tell anybody where he found it. And he had actual proof of it too. That was the thing. Hopefully this mystery will come to an end tonight. We can actually find out what the hell is happening. Not necessarily by me, because I know I'm not gonna find shit, but I hope someone does.
Some like really clever bastards like, yeah, decrypted.
I found it.
Like a nerds and they're like counting pixels or like hidden codes and shit.
There's people that have done like streams of this like all day, like 24 hours.
How the f-
I don't know. Like, and oh, they take turns with their friends and stuff, and it's like, holy crap. How could you play a game this fucking long, let alone this?
Yeah, it's really short if you haven't discovered
it's
anything
new. It's not even the fact that it's short, it's the fact that you're spending 24 hours trying to find something that you're probably not even going to find. Just
I'm telling you, I'm gonna laugh if Capcom gave you the finger literally. Like, they give you the finger because they're like, fuck
no,
you.
No, that's what I'm
hilarious.
Starting to believe right now, that the finger really doesn't have a fucking use.
You the finger. They're like, fuck you.
It's just, they're giving us the metaphorical finger.
Except for it's a game finger.
Andre is best girl.
Good cameraman. Like, he was just telling that dude that he didn't like you, and I was like, oh, you're a good cameraman.
Right?
Coming
to the scary house. Who the fuck did you find this guy?
Oh man, I love you. Don't leave me.
Awesome, dude. By the way, can you go in the hole for me? Because I'm a scared little bitch.
What the fuck was that?
What was it?
Yeah.
I don't know what that noise was, but let's go towards
Look at his eye. He looks like that, one Fine Brother.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, the Fine Brothers are the guys that do that react. Like, kids react, elders react, horse shit. And one of them has, like, really weird fish eyes.
I like how people are like, oh, the finger says it's made of celluloid. Dolls are made of celluloid. Films
we,
made
we,
of
we
celluloid.
We gotta burn the finger by putting it in direct sunlight. And they tried doing it. It doesn't fucking work, of course. First, what you gotta do is that you gotta examine the finger and turn it.
Did you unlock
like,
that
hold
drawer?
A rubber band to your controller, your analog stick.
Did you get unlock the drawer for the axe?
And it'll do a slow roast in the sun. What now? Sorry.
Did you remember to unlock the drawer for the axe?
Yeah, I did. I got it.
Like, who the fuck goes, oh, there's this tiny hole in this creepy ass house.
Though.
And my friend's missing. Let's go in. Like, wouldn't you normally just leave and call the police?
Oh, man.
Stop checking out the dude's ass. It's not even real. You're creepy. Alrighty then.
Oh, come on.
Need a nice guy shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Puss.
I really wish you could, like, interact with him and, like, did you see that little girl?
She
was just behind him. There was the girl.
What, was she really?
Yes, dear Lord. Scared the shit out of me.
I didn't even see that. Oh my god, that would have been so awesome. Wait, hold on. I think I see Andre. How can you not see Andre, you stupid son of a bitch? Andre?
Does he not start coming down until you're all the way down?
What do you see?
Or does he stay up there the whole time?
Yeah, he stays up there the entire time. I really want to see what's in that room. But I can't. I can't
pass.
What's
on the other side of the room? Like, to your right.
Oh, this is like a table or hospital bed or something.
Tarp.
Well, yeah, covered by a tarp, but...
Yeah.
See, floor. Like, there's a room right there, but you can't get to it because it'll trigger me going, up to...
him.
Up to Andre.
Yeah, it funnels you towards him.
I don't know if there's, like, a trick or something, or maybe you can, like, there's, like, a glitch that you could use to get past him.
There is no glitch.
Is he? He's on his tippy toes.
Yeah, it's like someone lifted him up from behind and shoved his head into the thing.
But what is his head attached to, though?
There's a pipe that his head
Yeah, I know there's a pipe, but, like, is there anything coming out of the pipe?
Yeah, he's stabbed in the face. You haven't caught that? You've played this, like, a million times.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's what you do. You come up and you, like, pull him off the
Maybe
pipe.
Maybe if I go backwards. Oh, fuck you with that.
See, look.
Oh, I see. Alright, yeah. I see we're connected.
Why are you, like, dressed the same as him?
Because Capcom was too lazy to model different clothing, I guess. I don't know.
You wear a plain t-shirt and jeans. Even though you're in the middle of the fucking woods. Didn't you think you'd be wearing a little more, like, protective gear? You were literally just trudging through the woods. Oh my god, the note changed. He's coming after you.
That's a Bible verse.
Not anymore, mate. He changed it.
She'll dash you against the stones. Well, fuck you! What?
I mean, in the south, like...
Yeah.
Everyone's got, like, this really dark Christianity that revolves around, like... Hey, look, you can leave now. It's perfectly safe.
Hey, can you tell me where, Jackson, Mississippi is? Yeah, it's back the way you came!
Whoa.
That was really close.
Try lining up the bolt cutters with the dummy finger in your inventory with the other two items. So they could possibly interact with each other. What? Okay.
Well, you gotta go
That's
get the axe
strange.
First, dear. Oh.
No. Wait. He said he didn't say axe, he said bolt cutters.
I have the bolt cutters with the dummy finger in your inventory. So, like, put them in the same area?
I guess. Hold on.
Switch them. Yeah.
Hold on. There we go. Okay. Wait a minute. Try lighting the bolt cutters, dumb finger inventory, or any of the other two items.
Alright,
which one? Oh. I don't know about
that. I think it's like, wait, go back to your inventory thing.
Okay.
Okay. Like, for instance, if you were to press to the left, it would make those two things activate that are on the left, underneath the left button, right? So he's asking you to put the finger above the bolt cutters and then press the corresponding number. So, yeah, do that and then press up, directional button.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's what it means.
I don't know if that's what he meant.
I don't know. Try it.
What do you want me to do?
Can't you X out of this and just press up and it'll activate it? I don't really know how that keypad thing works.
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe.
I didn't know you could put them on there either.
Yeah, you can, but it doesn't do anything. Let me get the axe real quick.
Let me ask you a question.
Let me ask. Fuck you, Jonah.
Your brother's a dick, Zach.
Hey, I know. He is. Like Scoob. He's putting your finger in your butt. Your ringer in my rut. Man, it's fucking...
If we're gonna go full on Scooby-Doo, the old guy actually isn't an old dude. It's a midget sitting on another midget's shoulders, dressed as an old guy.
No, it's actually One Punch Man. That, or... what you said.
Do you have the fuse?
I do have the fuse, but I haven't put it in yet. Jonah, put the fuse in your butt. Entertain the crowd. Okay. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, here it is.
I saw online people are like trying to read the tiny, tiny writing on the fuses.
Yeah.
No, like, what are you?
It's like, that's gibberish.
And the one guy's like, I think it says X. It's like a clue. I'm like...
That doesn't look like anything. It just looks like a whole bunch of scribbles.
I don't know. Look, Capcom would be like, actually, the entire key to the game was on the fuses all along, fuckers. Use the finger on it. What do you
think that is? I'm not your fucking clown. You are now, bitch. Dance. Juggle, bitch.
What do you call a white guy that can juggle? An entertainment cracker.
You made that joke before.
I know.
You unoriginal fuck.
You said something about juggling, bitch.
Yeah.
Zach, I remember
when you...
In
context of what Jonah said.
Ooh. Ew, gross. I didn't know it got in your hand. That's disturbing.
Cockroaches are disturbing.
Can you imagine doing this in VR?
That, you know, like that's what I'm like looking forward to the most about this.
I'm just like, holy shit. Like the bugs, I'd be like, no. They say that the number of dolls on the ceiling changes with the sightings that you have of that girl in the video.
Yeah, and there's some of the voodoo dolls actually appear in different rooms too, like right here up in the attic. I don't know what triggers it, though.
No, they're trying to figure it out, but there's no key. Like, nobody knows.
Nobody knows the troubles I've seen. Nobody knows but Lucifer.
Oh. And then they're like, answer on the seventh ring. Does nothing. But the code's on...
Jonah, I don't want to juggle your nutsack. I want to snuggle your nutsack.
But when you start the video, the codes and shit, are the codes for Final Fantasy, or, sorry, Resident Evil 1 or whatever shit with the, that released with the demo of the next one, so, theoretically, there might be a demo when they release this game for the next game, a remastered number 2, Resident Evil 2.
Poor. Aw, yeah, damn right, aw. I'll cuddle up that nutsack.
That's gross, dude.
You're gross, dude.
Answer the goddamn phone.
If I answer the phone, then I'll die.
Having your friends come here at all hours a day calling and shit.
You know what? I might as well
try
that one
trick. Hey, look at the beeping. Maybe the beeping's Morse code. The keys to back up immediately with your back to the wall.
Oh, hell nah.
Immediately get to the wall. I think you're supposed to do it from the other side, but this might work too. Okay. I think you got out.
No, I gotta get farther down. Watch out, Russell Crowe's got a phone. Aw, hell nah.
I think you're safe.
No. At least I gotta reach the bottom of the stairs. I don't want to get Welcome to the Family sunned in the face.
But it's Father's Day tomorrow. Don't you want a daddy?
I don't want a daddy to punch me in the face. I'm too young.
I think you're safe, dude.
I think you're lying.
Probably look up now. There you go.
Safe. Oh, fuck you!
I should not have been that afraid. I knew it was coming. Just not right there. Okay. Yeah. Nope. Mom, I'm dead.
I'll be your daddy, bro. I'll be your daddy.
I like how you don't say anything about the girl being behind him. Like, you notice that you're just like, keep cutting! There's a chick behind you. Ooh, that's good dental hygiene. The baby doll is burned, though. Might be something burn the finger with in the house.
Oh, my God.
Who'da thunk?
Who'da thunk, man? Oh my God, I'm only down to 2 viewers. This is bullshit.
That's because I'm gone.
People are leaving.
It's because I'm gone, my beautiful face.
They're like, oh my God, a girl? Oh my God, a girl is streaming? And then they see my punk ass and they're like, oh well, screw this guy. So it'd be a lot more fun, like, with more people on the stream. Hey, fuck you! Alright? Well, fuck yourself.
No, no,
I don't suck. Okay? I heard that in the pause menu during the VCR. There's a symbol that represents a recording. Yeah. Like a lot of video cameras out there.
Supposedly, if you get the headphones from upstairs, you can hear more shit. But I think it only shows up during the virtual reality thing.
You mean the
VCR? Sorry.
Yeah.
Now every time you turn around, I'm freaked out.
I am a girl. So what? Man, you know, at this rate, I might just go and friggin' play Outlast. Because there's nothing happening.
I mean, eventually someone's gonna figure out it doesn't have to be you.
Yeah, but I would like it to be me. Fuck you, baby. Hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, yeah. People have tried that already, though. I've heard that same theory being thrown around. And a lot of people have attempted it. It hasn't worked.
I like how the whole try picking up the phone on the seventh ring thing, that didn't work.
So many things, so many theories that have popped up that don't even freaking work. And it's probably all just a joke by Konami, and they're not Konami, Capcom.
Kind of
and they're probably
everyone.
Like, yeah, and they're probably laughing their asses off by the fact that we're all searching for something that probably doesn't even exist.
There are different messages on the phone, though.
Yeah.
There's like four different messages or something.
By the time this demo comes out on PC, if it on, like if it ever does, then somebody might hack the game to try to figure it out. Because they are bringing this demo to the Xbox One, from what I've heard. But I haven't
heard
anything.
If they brought it on the
PC.
Computer, then it would be hackable.
Mm-hmm.
Computer's the easiest way to hack it. You can also do it with a few things, but computer, definitely. You can input any code you want, really, once you get into the main game system. For instance,
do you have a better theory, Jonah? Huh? Huh?
For instance,
you
if you could toggle collision mode like you do in Fallout and just like go through walls, that'd be awesome. It's also fun in Fallout 3 if there's like a building you're not supposed to get onto and then you toggle collision mode and go up there anyways.
Yeah. Beep!
That's the code.
No, but Capcom isn't like that. Well, that might change.
Yeah.
Did you find this guy? Give me a break. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Maybe those two are dating. That's why he goes after him. I'm really just looking at this junk.
It was 2 fucking years ago. I don't
know. Look at that bulge, man. He's got the junk in the trunk.
I'm not feeling good. Just don't be surprised.
Man, ass shots.
Good plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
There's
no problem. Not in the sewer. Another worthless fucking shit. Happy. What's that?
Man. This is pure gold right here. No, seriously, man. Uh-oh. This guy has a... has none. Someone on YouTube said that if you put all the stats...
put them all to
on 7, then it changes something. But, there hasn't really been a follow-up to it, so...
Like, no recordings or anything, really?
Right. Yeah. 360 no-scope.
Go pick up the lock. Pick.
God.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. They were quiet, not back. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit.
You son of a fuck.
I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although... this will make a great backdrop. Andre.
Fuck you, Andre. Come back here.
Andre?
Andre.
Andre.
Now I can move.
Andre.
Andre.
But you're my boyfriend. Hey, where'd
Andre,
you go?
Where's...
go upstairs.
Come here, bae.
Find the headphones.
Where is he? I'm fucking believing. This
the last time I worked with that guy. Now, they're saying that the headphones are in reference to the fact that the member of the family might have been a fighter, a flight pilot for the Umbrella Corps.
Yeah, a helicopter pilot.
Because they're, yeah. But it's not interactable. You can't pick them up. They're just there. And then some people have said if you mute it near the headphones, you can hear things. Audio, dear.
Yeah, and I'm just looking at something.
Turning all the audio to 7 to see what happens.
Mm-hmm.
Around. I think on.
Probably not. Wait.
Okay, so you have them all set to 7. Now you have to listen. What's your problem? Well, honey, you have to go back to the main window.
Well, hold on.
Like, I think you have to actively be in the game to hear things.
Yeah, I know. But there's... I've seen a video on YouTube where, like, something will pop up in the corner down here. On the bottom right. That's a good question. I don't know why they would do that, like putting reticles in the options.
Well, they give you the axe.
Yeah, but
does the axe have reticles?
No, the axe doesn't have a reticle. So who knows?
Trying to turn up your TV volume?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I'm not hearing anything now.
I don't know, you guys. Like, this demo is so fucking strange in terms of its mystery. No one has found, like, the solution to this whole puzzle, this whole mystery, if there even is one at all.
Yeah, especially if people just have been playing it for, like, 24 hours a day.
Like, PT was figured out in a day. No one has figured this shit out yet, and it's almost been a week. Wait a minute. So I'm holding a video camera, but look at my shadow. Hold on.
And go back around the couch.
Well, the point is that my shadow didn't have
your arm
a video. Well, yeah, it didn't have a video camera. It was me walking.
Well, you have all your volume set to 7, so if there's anything special about it.
I see Andre.
How do you see him? I don't see him at all.
Right there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Over in that little corner. Yeah, you can see him.
What's your name, girl? What's your sign?
Question is, well, because he's up on his tippy toes, I almost guarantee someone lifted him and put his head on that. Because there's no way naturally, like, he could do that. Like, he'd have to jump into it, like, jump up. Now, if he was running away, his feet would be, at least one of them would be flat. But he obviously wasn't running away because he's been lifted. Or if he was running away, someone grabbed him by his body and lifted him up and shoved his head against the wall.
Yeah. So that was definitely that one guy.
Either the guy or that creepy girl. Although she doesn't seem strong. She's probably not strong enough. That's a very good point.
Andre the Giant.
Like, seriously, like, that dude's like, go down first, take a picture of me, and then just stays.
Hey, man, come down here. Your friend is down here dead. You know, just kind of hanging around. Literally.
That'd be cool if the dad guy came up behind him and, like, threw him down the hole.
Right?
That'd be awesome.
And then stole the ladder. It's like, you asshole.
Welcome to my welcome to my home, boys.
Welcome to the hole. It puts the lotion on its skin or else it gets the hose again. Put the lotion in the fucking basket.
Did really well. Do you think VR will finally catch on?
Yo, that's loud.
Yeah, it was accidental, douche.
You're a douche. I think I might hire a scientist and detective to figure out the demo. Oh, good luck. They probably won't even know what the fuck to do.
Or they look at you and be like, I did not go to college to play a video game. Get the fuck out of my face.
I wish there was a zoom in option. So I can actually...
I mean, it'd be cool if they did. But I feel like there were the symbols on the floor, but they're really just like kid drawings of like suns and shit. On the floor in the kitchen.
Yo. Yeah, that's the impression I got the first time I played this.
Yeah, very Blair Witchy.
It's a very Blair Witchy moment.
Especially because you're in the basement and it looks like the old house.
Yeah.
Of Blair Witch.
I seem to be one of the few people that actually really like that movie. Like, I know a lot of people hate the Blair Witch Project, but me personally, I thought it was a pretty good movie.
It was brilliant for the time period.
It scared me, and that's what I expect when I watch a horror movie, is to be scared, and fucking Blair Witch Project did a fine job with that. I can see why, like, don't get me wrong, I can see why people wouldn't like it. Yeah. Me personally, I thought it was pretty good.
Well, the most effective thing about it was they also released, like, a webpage online about it, and, like, they did this back building, so when people looked into it, it looked real.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they would go and be like, it's a Blair Witch wheel, and there'd be, like, a Blair Witch, like, historical website for the town and shit.
Yeah.
Like, they did their homework, and they did it good. You really want to go in that door.
I do. Like, I really do. I really wish there was a way you could go through
that.
You're not
allowed to.
But no. Like, you get too close to him, and
what happens?
Then he's dead. He's fucking dead. How about you come down here, you puss?
He's like, fuck you.
Fuck you, dude. I'm not going down there.
You know how I don't know you that well, and I've known this dude years?
Yeah, like, you told me to come down here to give you a fucking nice heroic shot. How about you come down here and actually be a fucking hero, you piece of shit?
He changed his mind.
He's a pussy.
Yes, he is. Alright, time to save him.
Yeah, save him.
There's no way out of this.
Run.
Hey, are you okay, dude?
Oh, you son of a fuck.
Try to run.
Fuck you, Andre. You and your bloody eyes.
This is my thing.
See, because he comes out of that, too.
This is my thing, too. The dude's at the top of the stairs, and this guy walks out and gets you. Wouldn't he, like, run out of the house? He should have plenty of time, theoretically, right?
Right, yeah.
How the fuck
if the girl pushed him down or something like that.
I guess, but he would look to be walking fine and everything when he tries to uncut you later. Cut you out of your restraints.
Yeah.
Like, he's perfectly, like, his body is okay.
I shall dash you against the stones.
He's knocking on the back door!
Hey, is Andre there? Nope, but there's the pipe.
Yeah, and there's the room that I really want to go into. Try pushing things down the hole. Mannequins.
We haven't tried the mannequins.
Well, no, because people have done that before, too. And it's the same thing with the baby. They disappear.
Oh, God, that's so creepy. I hate him. He's creepy.
I love it.
Like, my family's from the South, and there are creepy fucks out there. Like... We tried the baby. Every time you try to push something into the room, they disappear. Like, they all glitch out. You get maybe a foot into the room, and it disappears. But then you walk back out, and you can see it in the room. But once you're in the room, you can't see it anymore.
In the video, like, the ghost girl is up here, too, in these rafters. She, like, dangles her head down like a...
Creepy.
That creepy girl from The Grudge.
Of course.
Yeah, that.
I saw her at the top of the stairs that one time when you were going down the stairs. That's the first time I've ever seen her, though.
I've seen her on these steps right here. Just when you're about to go in the house, when you try to find Andre. Andre! Andre,
hey, look,
where
the
are
mannequins
you?
Mannequins are facing the wall.
Oh, yeah. Oh, good fucking... God. Hey, hey. You fucking creepy ass.
If I even
things.
Said anything, you wouldn't even, like, acknowledge your...
Right? Is this going to be a zombie... Yeah, it's going to be a zombie game.
Ish.
It should... Zombie-ish, yeah.
A zombie is Resident Evil. It's more viral than anything.
I have a theory that it might be, like, Las Plagas might be returning. So, like... Because the dude was talking to you. And in Resident Evil 4 and 5, like, the Las Plagas infected could talk, they could communicate, but this time it's going to be America, and,
like, this is, I feel like this is an experimental family, like, they found some hillbillies in the middle of nowhere, and we're like, infect one, see what
Welcome
happens.
Welcome family, son.
And then they flew helicopters around and just
walked. Theme song.
I really hate that hillbilly guy, he freaks me out every time.
Welcome to the family, son.
And that whole thing where if you hug the wall, you can get out of the scene is not true. Cause you,
someone did it before and he never came back, so...
I guess that person was lucky. He made it all the way down to the kitchen hugging the wall and he showed up.
Which is why a lot of people think it's a glitch. And
that
not
that
actually,
one guy did, yeah.
Yeah, because it happens on and off. Like, sometimes he won't appear, sometimes he will. When you do that... hug the wall trick. Welcome to the family, son. Yo, Cletus, let's go eat some paint chips.
His creepy daughter needs a boyfriend. You've been elected.
This guy probably went insane after the gays got married.
Sorry, God. You're destroying my family. This is what happens when you love
Obama,
gay marriage.
Well, Obama legalized gay marriage. Now I need to eat my family.
And leave cows in my front entry.
Leave cows in there. And then whenever people walk into my house, I can punch them in the face and say, welcome to the family, son. Because I've always wanted a son. Not that transvestite.
Oh, man. literally, apparently, someone from Capcom's like, the axe comes in handy in the attic or something. There was
and so
everyone's going upstairs and, like, swinging their axe at everything.
I'm stumped, too. Like, this game is fucking ridiculous.
Kill that.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you and your JCPenney-looking face. Fuck. So... what do you guys think, huh? You can rewind the videotape. Can I? Can I actually do that? Hold on. I've never tried that before. Heard one of the messages on the phone was memories hold the truth, pictures, paintings, and a form of memories. That's a good point, actually. I never thought of it like that.
Let's look at all the pictures.
Let's do that.
Hey, look. An ugly family member.
Hey, look. A lady with a trash bag on her head. Ooh, look, all these trash bags,
it
huh?
Must be her head.
Oh my god, they must have a head inside of it.
No, keep looking at pictures, I'm curious. They were probably talking about the helicopter photo, though,
a tree,
though, really.
A lynching tree. Because, you know, it's Louisiana.
It's called a hanging tree.
Or a hanging tree.
We learned this from,
fifth grade?
The hanging tree, it's the song that they sing in, Firefly, or the... Oh, God, Hunger Games.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, The Hanging Tree.
Got me.
I've only seen the first movie. I haven't seen the other ones.
Hanging a man, they said, here to be.
strange things are happening.
Fuck your pictures, mate.
Look at that picture. To your left. To your left. Everything you own.
Oh my god, like, look at that ass.
That's because she's wearing a prop. But look.
Look at that ass.
Have you noticed how the women's faces are obscured?
A little bit, yeah.
Like, you rarely see any pictures of women in here, and when they are, their faces are like...
It's sexist, that's why.
Follow the wire-ups.
I'm like, so the wires in the right walls. Now. What?
That guy's saying to follow the wires on the wall. Wires like... up the...
You know, I've tried that, and it doesn't lead anywhere. You know, I was looking at a website, there was a thread on 4chan's video game board, because I usually go there, and they were, like, some dude posted a Webm file of, like, he's, like, staring in the other side of a wall, and there's, like, a room, and that room smash is in one cows. Of the trailers.
They want you to smash the cows.
Well, he said IDK, as hit in, I don't know, hit the clock. But anyway, this guy was peering in through a wall. And behind that wall, there was a room, and that room was the same room that was in the trailer, but you can't access it. And I don't know where this dude, like, what wall this guy looked through. I really don't.
Wait, look at those pictures on the wall for me. No.
What?
Right there. Like, right in front of you. Pictures
yes,
on the wall.
I see.
I want you to look at them.
There's a tree. A swamp. Another swamp. Okay, let's go look at the clock, like that one guy said.
Yeah, hit it.
At the bottom of the stairs, hit the clock. Okay. I fucking can't.
You can't, no. The ground won't let you walk close enough.
Again, so I can't see it now, but like one dude said, let's pause the tape when the black screen appears.
The wire just goes down to the fuse box. That's where the wire goes.
Yeah, I tried following the wires earlier. They don't lead anywhere except for the walls. Try the fish.
What can
fish?
You just keep replaying it?
I guess I can. I didn't know you could do that. Yet again, I never tried, so... Hit the TV. I have.
Direct.
Trust me. So has thousands of other people, apparently.
Oh god, that... scary.
My god, you are, like, just...
I'm a wuss when it comes to scary things. I don't like scary things. I wish everything was happy and nice and people just got along. And hillbillies terrify me.
Man, you would love the original Resident Evil.
Oh, my kitty cat.
Because it's a lot more funny than
all right,
it is
Felix.
Scary.
Tell me how to beat the game.
Hey guys, look, the cat.
Oh god, you have really smelly breath. What the fuck?
So yeah, if you adjust the brightness all the way up, you can actually see how fucking huge this house is.
Oh, the dude wanted you to go out at the lights and like turn the tape off.
Oh god damn it. Alright, hold on. Stop video.
Try it again?
Let's try that again. Sorry I wasn't paying attention. Alright. She'll be back, everybody. Well, now let's try doing that, Jill sandwich. Okay, now what? It's black screen. Pause the game with the black screen. What the fuck are you talking about, dude? Hi. Oh my god, look at his eyes. They pierce your soul. Alright, no pause. Explore that spot where he says boo. Like the area.
Did you find this guy? Hey, I only want to live professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want to wake you back to bed. It was 2 fucking years ago. I don't play ADR. Oh,
Dude, there's a very big chance that the whole dummy finger thing is just a ruse. Like, I'm sorry. Like, there's no fucking way. This game has been out, or this demo has been out for days, almost a week now, and no one's figured this shit out. It only took a day, one day, for somebody to figure out PT. Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about now. Yeah, the rewind symbol. Yeah, but that's a dead end. Like, so many people have tried that already, too. Like, yeah, it's kind of strange. It's suspicious. But nothing happens. After you. Andrea's best girl. Andre's bae. I mean, seriously, look at that ass, man.
Fuck
me. My god, that blurry ass.
You're so creepy.
I know. Oh my god, that bulge. That bulge.
Hey.
What?
Stop objectifying the virtual people.
Objectifying.
You're triggering me.
Also, look at the tape as two icons. All other items have one. What do you mean by that? Like, icons? Your bulge is less impressive. No, Andre, don't leave me!
Unlock the drawer so you can get the axe.
Fucking best girl dies, man. Pisses me off.
Neither of you found a sodalite necklace today, have you?
A what?
A sodalite necklace.
No.
A blue stone necklace.
This is Resident Evil 7.
We're online. 38 people are watching us fail.
Wow.
Isn't it different? Yeah.
It's
isn't
like
it
a horror
strange?
Game.
And if you all see it, would you let me know? I think I lost it in the woods today, but. Because I went to the woods.
You went to the woods today?
Yeah.
For what reason?
It was kind of nice to get out of town. But yeah, I figured I'd just see if either of you seen it.
In my experience, there's always a way to win a game. Just got to look in the right place. Yeah.
In theory,
yeah.
I feel
like
if there is a way to beat this game, it's so convoluted, no normal person can figure it out.
Dude, okay, guys. When you try to follow Andre, it doesn't work. Because
yeah,
there's an invisible wall, there's a barrier. You can't go follow Andre. I've tried so many fucking times, and it doesn't work. Like, when he's walking away, go behind
him.
You do. You cannot.
Area.
You. I'm serious. You
yeah.
cannot follow Andre.
The staircase area is off limits, like it holds you. Exit the tape and look at your inventory.
Okay. Well, after this. Don't follow. Go up. What do you mean, go up?
Like, upstairs? Go upstairs. Show him what's upstairs.
There's literally nothing upstairs, trust
there's
me.
Headphones, which
there's
is like,
headphones.
Some people say it's a
which
reference to like one of them being a pilot for the
yeah,
umbrella.
It's Family Man's headphones from when he's a fighter, not a fighter pilot, but
a
helicopter
sound,
pilot.
I think the sound works for Umbrella, that's what I think.
Yeah.
He
welcome to the
much.
Family. So how many of you guys think that Family Man is actually One Punch Man? I think that's his true identity.
Like his name?
Yeah, it's Saitama. Because once he punches you, man, you get knocked the fuck out. Just get the finger. It's a key. We know that. We know it's a key of some sort.
We just don't know
what it opens.
Nobody does.
Like, even if we figured out that it was a key, we don't know where that key goes to. So that's another mystery in and of itself. By the way, look at Andre down there. Isn't that fucking creepy? It creeps me the fuck out. I'm going down.
No way, it's One Punch Man.
It is One Punch Man.
I don't think it really matters. I think it's pretty irrelevant.
No, it's not irrelevant. That is a central focus. The family man is One Punch Man. Well, that's a good idea, actually. Go to them. But that's probably already been done before. The tape has two icons, so it's a second function. So it has a second function.
I mean, I can grab my headphones for you if you want to listen to headphones.
The headphones.
I'll go get my headphones. They're not very good, but...
Did you see the arrow pointing up in the TV room? No. Where? There's an arrow? Is there a chest or an odd-looking wall in the shape of the door? Okay. The arrow is 30 centimeters on the left of the door. Okay.
Is that bone?
I'm not seeing it.
I really don't think they'll do anything, but...
I don't think so either.
I'll try looking at another forum.
Can you guys hear me all right? Look at the tape. Okay. All right. Let me see. Derelict house.
June.
Okay. That's great, man.
Turn it around. So turn it on the back so you can look at the back. I'm thinking that's what he wants.
It's literally nothing. I don't know what he's talking about.
The icons. Like the pictures, like the words, freeze on the both labels. Look, in last level bookshelf, there's the
Happy
arrow.
Birthday, Doctor. Dude, my birthday was only like... My birthday was like a week ago, man. You're really late on that. But thank you anyway. Last level of the bookshelf. There's an arrow. Okay. Let me go back. Oh, hold on. Welcome to the family, son. Hey, can you guys hear Mariah okay?
Probably if I speak. Reading forums on people guessing shit.
Those arrow mean nothing, just texture. Yeah, like, I'm not seeing an arrow, man. I think you're just seeing shit.
Before you click on it, you can see two icons.
Dude, I think you're just chasing a red herring, man. Honestly. Try touching the mannequin's no-no spaces. You mean their penises? Their vaginas?
Well, of course your brother would want you to violate the mannequins.
It's one dirty mannequin crotch. Notice the portrait, the man is missing a finger. You know what? It's interesting you say that because some dude pointed out that if you like some dude slowed down the footage from when that the family man punches you, he's missing a finger. So that that dummy finger probably isn't even a like for the mannequins. It's probably a prosthetic finger, and prosthetic fingers are usually called. Three statues. Yeah, some people have tried that before, dude. Like, putting the dummy finger in the wall socket's not gonna do anything. I wish it did. Trust me, like, I wish that something fucking worked in this game. Like, watch, okay? Wait. What happened to the dummy finger? Hold on. I don't even think I got it. Your ears. What's wrong with your ears? Is the mic too loud? Is the mic too loud for you guys?
Give him a minute.
Okay.
There you go.
There we are. Is that better? Shut up, Jonah. God damn it.
Take the key and put it in the light socket. Trust
Mike
me.
Is 5 out of 5 now. Okay, good. This game is frustrating. It is fucking frustrating. This game pisses me off. But in a good way, because I really want to fucking, like, figure this shit out. Yeah, seriously, if you guys have any, fucking shit.
So glad I'm not watching that too much.
So any ideas, anyone? If you guys throw me some ideas, I'll be happy to try them. I mean, assuming that the idea hasn't been fucking done to death already.
Look at the pictures in the kitchen. Like the pictures on the wall.
Yeah.
There's like a picture of the family in one of them. I
kind of
want to look at.
What's celluloid? Celluloid is very flammable material that just so happens to use on film. And a lot of dolls during like the early 1900s and stuff.
Creepy.
Jonah. I agree. Everybody is overthinking this game to a certain extent, but I do think that there's something worth solving here.
I mean, there's been many people who work for the company saying that indeed there is a way to beat this game, and the finger is used in the game.
Yeah.
So, I mean, they could be playing our chain, but the fact that two different representatives have said something about it means it's probably true.
Maybe they aren't overthinking it enough. I don't know. Can you use the finger during the video if you... Yeah, no, it's different.
It's not the same because it's like the past.
Yeah. Well, the first time seeing someone to read my text live, thanks. No problem. I'm trying to respond to everybody. That can be a little hard sometimes, because you guys tend to type a lot of fucking messages.
Right.
Alright, during the same clothes he's on the VHS, his coat and the VHS you're wearing.
Take the baby doll to the voodoo room, would it make any difference? We haven't tried that.
Yeah, I don't know. Let's
go try to kick
we can
it.
Try
it's
that,
there.
Yeah.
Let's hope it's still there. Sometimes it disappears in the entryway.
Fuck you, Jonah. You fat cunt.
Aw, be nice to your brother.
You can die of AIDS.
Yeah, what's the idea, Austin?
You guys ready for One Punch Man? Hold on. I gotta do this right.
Like, he sees her, he knows all the girls there, and he does nothing. He doesn't say anything or anything.
One punch! Oh. Welcome to the family, son.
That's easy.
Oh my god. What a kissable face, man.
The camera guy doesn't say anything to the dude that the girl's coming. He's just like, eh.
Imagine getting a morning blowjob from that thing.
Gross.
I know. That's the idea.
2017. Open the door to
Lesbian Fuck that guy.
Program. #V7. I hate hashtags. I really do.
The
existence of hashtags is like a
trap. #AndreasBay. #YoBro, smell my finger.
I think that's his daughter. I don't even think that's the wife. I'm pretty sure that's his daughter. She's pretty small.
Yeah. But she still murders you.
Yeah. What if the dad is, like, the only one not infected and he throws you down there to, like, feed to his family?
Breadcrumbs and beaver spit. Okay.
That just means it's all bullshit.
The way the dummy spawn is a hint. The light out of the hallway by voodoo room. Okay.
You gotta read faster. When you got a family, it says open the door to the resident. God damn it. Fuck you guys.
Come on.
You guys, but damn.
Axe the cow, clean up the meat.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Yummy.
Clean that meat.
Just 10 seconds. Double tap the options button. On the screen. Just go back to the options menu and launch.
I got an idea. We stand in front of the window, right? With the finger. And, fuck. I don't know where I was going with this. Like, say, you have the dummy finger. You examine the finger when you're standing in front of the window, bathing in sunlight. And then you slow roast it for, like, 3 hours until the celluloid burns away, revealing a key.
That's stupid.
That is stupid.
The telephone call slightly changed in your... Yeah, there's like 4 different messages that the phone gives off. She says like 4 different things. So you will hear a different phone message when you do it. People have tried answering on like the 7th call because it's Resident Evil 7, but that hasn't proven to do anything. Now, yeah, some people say you have to locate all the 7 of the girl ghosts in order to do something, but so far nobody's been able to trigger all of them in one video, and people are thinking that's the key. You cannot give up the finger once you have it. It stays, like, in your inventory.
Man. Do you think it'll do it? Do you think that the finger will roast?
Oh my god.
Will it roast away?
For my question is, where the fuck does the baby doll come from? Because she appears, but like, where does she come from? Is she thrown from up there? Is that it?
Yeah. Try to insert the finger in the ass of the old man. That's a good idea. Kick the baby. Don't kick the baby. Kick the baby. Oh god, I fucked up. Oh god, I fucked up.
Why?
Oh, I can't move it.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Can't you just like restart?
No. That would be too easy. Maybe he punches you because you took his finger.
That's a good point.
Maybe.
He could be like, fuck you, that's my finger. You come into my house.
Well, I mean, then why would he say, welcome to the family, son? You're my boy now.
By taking the finger, you're accepting his family.
Let me shove this dummy finger in your butthole.
I feel like the key, that finger should open that door at the end of the hall, but it doesn't do anything. It'd be really funny the entire time, like, the developers forgot to, like, put something in, so everyone's just stuck.
Wait, what did he say? What was the best possibility? Dude, I'm trying, but the fucking messages are going by way too
don't
quickly.
Don't kick the baby, kick the baby.
Don't kick the baby.
You're wearing the same clothes as the minus the coat and the VHS dress, totally different, and the phone all said don't trust a person. Maybe there's a
don't trust appearances.
To pick slash use the items. MS. I do wonder what these guys have to do with the plot. Does a new outbreak happen there?
I think there might, just like in Resident Evil 1, there might be a laboratory underneath the plantation, because that's where... Resident Evil 7 takes place in a plantation.
So I am on the the theory that they found the virus that happened over in Africa, and they tried it out in the U.S. on this family because they're in the middle of fucking nowhere. And then they fly it over to, like, see why they were, like, how they were progressing and shit. That's why they kept seeing the umbrella, like, thing
yeah,
in the sky.
But if that were the case, that would only be the plot to this demo, because this demo and the main game have nothing to do with each other.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I think this was, like, a test and maybe an origin of a spreading that's gonna happen in the Resident Evil 7.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the, the doorknob broken, by the way? I'm looking down at it. It looks like bent. The doorknob here. Like, doesn't that look bent?
It is bent.
Broken to shit.
It's a good point. Hold on. I'll bring that up. Let me look at my YouTube page. Whatever. You're cynic. You're a cynical person. One second, guys.
Mom's a second.
Shut up!
Will there be a paranormal events too? If it ends, we need to believe
that. Oh my god. Jonah, I'm trying to fucking look shit up.
Would you fuck me?
No.
Fuck me.
Hang up on him.
I will. Fuck you, Jonah.
So, yeah.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
I'm doing something.
Okay.
On your phone. I'm entertaining people. By playing games. How do you...
Yo, I'm like one of the top streams on YouTube right now.
How do I stand up? Oh, there we go. Got it. I'm a genius. Oh, look. If you look really closely there, there's a pipe.
I'm like one of the top Resident Evil streams right now. That's sweet. I like that.
I'm on the board.
You're a whore!
Maybe, but you don't know that.
Slut.
I should have been against this joke. Like, this is definitely, like, not physical.
Use the finger on the chain instead of the bolt cutters. Dude. Doesn't work. Trust me. People have tried that before. Damn straight. Congrats, you're famous now. Solve it. I'll try. Has there been anyone who has found out what the finger does and found the other ending? No.
Hey, look.
Not yet.
Americans. They're looking at the wall and shit.
I did fucking shit!
They were just really interested in you. They're like, ooh, that person is obviously talented and beautiful.
Check the outlet in the TV room. There's an outlet in the TV room?
I'll still do that. I suggested that we stick the key in the outlet. Because that's always a good choice.
People have done that before. It does not work. What about the radiator in the kitchen? Doesn't work. Trust me. Use finger on the bolt cutters, vice versa. Does not work. Like, literally, all these suggestions that you guys are saying, like, not only are they easy to figure out, but so many people have tried this, all this shit before that it fist the baby. Well, okay, no one's really tried that before. We probably should do that, honestly. I mean, it's a lead. Why not?
Oh, nope, that is his wife.
Finger the baby. Okay, now that's just wrong, man. Come on now.
We have tried axing said baby.
Axe the baby. When did Jared from Subway start watching my stream? Try the finger on a working light. Okay.
Working light. Like that light?
No, that's the light that's on Mariah. A light that's turned on.
And I was gonna play the Moonlight Sonata.
Put the baby in the oven? Yeah, it's dark. That is dark. Like, have you heard, like, there's some people out there that have actually cooked their own babies because they had such hardcore postpartum depression.
Oh, someone on Reddit has recorded the audio and shit?
Of the VHS tape. I believe it. Like, so many people have, like, tried to crack this fucking code. Tried to solve this mystery. And yet, we still have not solved it. Put the finger in the fuse slot. Again, already been done.
Alright, well, it's time to go get the axe. We don't have our complete system. I'm really impatient, that's why I run everywhere. You can't play it backwards.
Yeah, like you can play it in reverse. That would be the hardest thing to control, though. Can you cook the finger? Nope.
Oh,
what have you done? What have you done?
How do I...
Oh my god.
Sorry.
No.
Sorry, you have nice things.
Oh my god. Alright, we're back.
This is why you
what
don't
the fuck?
Control controllers. I'm a PC gamer, I do not understand controllers.
Congrats for being the most popular RE streamer.
Let's not lose the guys this time.
What's wrong with their voices? I can't hear them.
You have headphones on, but I don't think my audio works well with those headphones.
Hold on.
There you go, that's probably
there awesome. We are.
Ooh, go look the heck up this time too. Upstairs.
Who's texted me?
Jonah texted me. Hold on.
Fist me, Daddy. Fist me.
Fuck you, Jonah. Go play Fallout 4.
You know why? Because Fallout 4 has clear goals.
You know what else has clear goals? My suicide note. Because I'm going to fucking kill
That's
myself.
That's a good idea, playing along with us and trying to really figure out what's going on. Like, if you have an idea, like, you can play along with us and, like, try different things. And tell us what you're trying.
Yeah, I know what RE means, dude. Trust me, like, I'm a really huge Resident Evil fan. I played Resident Evil since I was, like, 10.
You're more
Now go to the headphones and try saying random shit. That's a good idea. Let's do that. Oh, now they're talking.
See, I'm under the theory that those two are dating.
On the 5. What's the
Well, the only thing I've seen about is
with more hair too.
The ghost girl sometimes. And there's the barrier. You cannot walk past that.
My first RE game was RE4. First RE movie was Resident Evil Afterlife. Afterlife was better than Extinction, but generally speaking, most of the Resident Evil movies sucked. The only two good ones were the first one and the second one. But all the other ones were pretty bad.
Is it just me or is the kitchen less dirty?
Hearing double game sound.
Yeah, like,
well, because, yeah, you're probably hearing the game play on my TV, so. Probably. Is the ghost girl missing a finger? Not that I know of, but the family man dude, the One Punch Man, he's missing a finger. Andre! Hold on. Let me try fixing it. Because the sound isn't coming from... Like, the sound isn't playing on my, thing.
Okay, look up the stairs.
It's the last time. Oh shit, there she was! Holy fuck!
I told you to look up the stairs.
Use the finger on Andre. I wish, man. Believe me. Andre's best girl. Perhaps it belongs to the plain doll from Bloodborne. And a portal opened into Resident Evil 7 and lost in here. That's a good theory.
Are there any mannequins?
She was totally bae in that game, too. What?
Are there any mannequins in the room right now? Considering, like, it's a different look.
Oh my god, they're not even in here.
Like, they're not.
What?
They were added later.
Okay, well, now here's the headphones. Let's say random shit. Okay.
The family.
Oh, welcome to the family, son.
Resident Evil 7.
Oh, Resident Evil 7.
Hashtag.
Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Hello, everyone. People say that the finger is a compass. Perhaps the purpose of the finger is to tell us that it's just... Who wants to bet on we will never know the mystery of the stupid dummy finger will be in 2017? I'm willing to bet that if we don't solve it within the next week, then we'll never fucking solve it.
Did you hear that? Oh, yep. It's still broken.
No, yeah, it's broken.
Andre!
Welcome, fucker. That's what the old man...
I like
should
the
say.
To the family,
okay.
Though. It's just like.
Whoa! Oh, never mind. I thought there was a ghost in here, too.
No, but remember, sometimes she's at the top of the stairs when you go down.
Mm hmm. Hashtag welcome to the family, son. Hashtag yo, bro, smell my finger. Hashtag still, feminism.
Is the TV still where it's supposed to be? It's not on.
I tried hitting the old man. Doesn't work. Yeah.
Triggered, like, cussing almost.
Pick the broken...
Is the table not behind you?
What?
The table that's usually...
Yeah, the table's not there.
Okay, see, it's good enough.
There's a lot of shit that's been added into the...
Okay, now I remember when you get on the stairs to look
up. Yo, look at this Blair Witch moment right here.
Yeah, you see him against the wall.
Andre! Hashtag Ghostbusters reboot sucks. It hasn't come out yet, but more than likely it will suck.
Please, you're just jealous that women are stars. Bam.
No.
Okay,
have you actually... have you seen the trailer to the new Ghostbusters? It looks like it's going to be garbage. It's not the fact that, oh, it's an all-woman cast. I wouldn't give a shit. If it was a good...
They're pretty funny, though. I think it'll be decent.
I don't know.
It wasn't really that great to begin with, either. It was hammy.
Oh, my God.
It was good, but it was meant to be bad in a way.
Not real. No, it wasn't. I don't know. Okay. I really want to go in that room, but I know I can't. Because this fuck right here is dead.
Yeah, and you walk towards it, and then the cutscenes, it, like, pulls you into it.
Look at his hands. Like, he totally went full retard.
The worst part is, like, his feet are up, so he was obviously lifted and pushed against it.
Yeah.
Because he wouldn't nap, like, the sun.
Andre's taking a stand-up nap.
Go back up the ladder. Nothing really happens if you go back up the ladder, but he can.
Try walk backward into it. I tried. It doesn't work.
Yeah, the camera just pulls.
Like, yeah, it just pulls you, like, pulls your face towards him. It's like
he's got your face as the camera, and it, like, pulls it towards the scene.
Go to the left of him. Trust me, dude. I've tried every single thing. Like, I cannot go past him.
You don't.
Like, that would be the coolest thing, though. Just moonwalk backward into the room.
He doesn't have the axe. You don't have it in this cutscene. You unlock the drawer, and then you can access it later.
Jonah, stop fucking texting me stupid shit.
Just turn off the phone.
I'm not going to turn off my phone. Not for his fucking dumbass.
Then turn off the vibrate so it doesn't make
I'm sense. Not going to fucking do that.
Okay, then keep on reaching for your phone and looking at his text and then bitching about
it. Well, I don't... Okay.
I mean, that's...
You really want... I'll go over there and I'll slap you. Don't make
there's
me slap you.
Hey, there's no cows.
Yeah, no cows in here,
I'm
too.
Hungry.
Smell them. Smell who? Andre? In the bedroom downstairs. What bedroom?
There is no bedroom.
There is no bedroom, dude. There's a TV room.
No, you can go upstairs, but you can't go up, like, the extra ladder. Because you don't have a fuse in this video, like, camera thing.
No, I'll never stop. Yeah, Jonah, fuck
can't
you.
Can't stop, and he won't stop.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Back door.
Hashtag Jonah's garbage.
Are you talking about the back wall door, like, the one at the end of the hallway? Because you can't do anything to it. The doorknob's, like, broke.
Look where the baby is thrown from. Okay. He's knocking on the back door. Should I let him in? Oh, I'm scared.
Hey, kids, you want some popsicles?
Hey there, Musleon. Do you like popsicles?
Might be a bad... To say,
well, you better come down to the cellar. I got a freezer full of popsicles. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I don't know why you told us that, Austin, but go you. Yeah, a lot of people are saying the finger actually looks like a bump key. Unfortunately, it's not. No one's found out what to use it on.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Jesse.
Them and leave before door closes.
Oh. Look at that face, man. It's like, oh, dude. Look how dark it is down there, man. Oh, God. Whoa. Okay, never mind. I thought I saw something. These nuts.
So let's see, they're like, crouch down, go to the left, go backwards. Which way do you want to try this time?
Andre? Buddy?
Are you okay?
here, muscly arm. Let me take a good look at your face. Bottle. Come on, muscly arm. Oh, God!
The worst thing about it is, why did you fall? Like, you
could
have just stepped back. And then the other guy's at the top of the stairs and they're literally walking.
Yo, Shaggy, this isn't weed.
People are saying it's flammable because it's made of celluloid, but there's no way to light it as of yet.
Yeah, celluloid is a flammable material, but no one has been able to actually make it burst into flame.
Yeah, the guy doesn't fall you down. He is an asshole. So take a hero pic of me, and then he just stays up there.
Yeah.
He's a tool. Fucking asshole. Oh, no, you can get out now.
You can't discard the lockpick once you got it, man.
You can't discard anything once you got it, can't
yeah.
you?
Yeah. Like,
once you pick it up, it's yours.
Alright, I'm gonna run after this fuck. Come here.
You can't run, can you?
That's bullshit, man.
It stops you from running.
Oh.
Yeah, you're loud, douchebag.
I'm not that loud. Come on. Capcom says the dummy finger's just a troll. Citation? Fucking A. I'm getting out of here. Teleporting creepy guy. Yeah, like, you run up to him and then he just disappears. He's a fucking ghost, man. Can you light the finger on the stove? No, dude, like, yeah, there is no prompt for that. I feel like that Capcom did make, like, a true ending to this, but, like, the game bugged out, and they're too embarrassed to patch it. Like, they had one fucking job, and they were like, oh, shit, we fucked up. Let's just say that there's some crazy puzzle with the finger. Maybe that'll make them look. And then people will probably wise up to the idea. It's like, oh, wait, no, this game was just bugged as hell. You guys want some penguin for dinner? I sure as hell do. Microwave penguin's my favorite.
You can't discard the finger, dude. I took the finger up and everything.
You're a crow, fucker. I play this 20 times, but the mannequins never scare me. Well, good for you.
They only scare if you actually pay attention to them.
Tell Ellie I said hi. It's been done before. Doesn't work. I'll even show it to you. Watch. Oops. Put the finger in the fuse box. Done before, man. Trust me. Doesn't do anything. You know what this is, right? This is a case where you store, like, glass eyes and stuff. So.
It looks like a tackle box to me.
You look like a tackle box.
It's a tackle box.
Fucker.
It's nothing about glass eyes.
Lol, Oprah train. Okay. You can cut the mannequin at the phone with the axe. Yeah, see? You want me to drop this bitch? I'll do it. Bam!
That's why he's like, cut off your own finger and put the dummy finger on. I feel like that was possible, but it's not.
No, actually, the dummy finger belongs to the family man. Because if you look closely when he punches you in the face, or when he's about to...
Look at the picture first.
He's missing a finger. Are they watching us from that helicopter? Well, guys, do you think so?
He axed all of the rooms upstairs, and downstairs pretty much he axed everything.
Can I ask you guys a question? Do you think I should pick up the phone? If there's a true ending, it better be the best ending ever to a demo. Yeah, like, this is fucking ridiculous. It better be worth it if there is an actual true ending. Bolt cutters on the phone. Why not? We're here, we might as well try that. Oops. Nope. Have you ever tried to not pick up the dummy finger? Yes, I have. And the same exact thing happens when you do pick up the dummy finger. Nothing happens.
Hey, Austin.
Thank you.
Thank you, Austin.
Austin, thank you. I don't get a lot of subscribers. Probably because I'm a fucking airheaded dipshit. I don't know. Push over the mannequin and use the finger on it. Where do I put the finger, though? The butthole? Wouldn't that be fucking hilarious if, like, these people just, like, managed to miss, like, the mannequin, like... God damn it, I can't even fucking talk. Like, wouldn't it just be, like, the most hilarious shit after all this time trying to search for where the fucking dummy finger goes? Like, some dude just, like, manages to push over the mannequin.
Like,
and then there's a keyhole on the mannequin's ass that no one has noticed. And it just so happens that it goes inside the ass. And, you know,
I think it'd be better if
there's, like, a crowbar inside so that way you can go in, like, the doors and shit.
Somewhere you could use it, like... in a picture or some shit.
That would be the most hilarious thing in the fucking world. 5 mannequins in the house represent how many victims, breakable one. Okay. Try to use a finger to smash the mannequins.
Yeah, the room with the dolls in it under the thing. There's gotta be a clue in there. It seems pretty...
You know, and you can tell this is, like, a southern plantation because, for one, the way it fucking looks, and there's a whole bunch of voodoo dolls everywhere. There's a total of 7. Again, there's that significant little number there. Though. Fuck your dolls.
What's on the shelves? Go back in there.
What? There's a whole bunch of... canned food, Amanda Todd bleach, and a box of clothes. Why does a creepy guy not get near the sound?
Because he's waiting for you to answer it, then he's gonna attack you.
He'll welcome to the family son you in the face. Is it possible to push all the mannequins down the hole?
No.
Because, like, when you push the mannequins, when you try to push them down the hole, they actually disappear in the TV room for some reason.
Like
you can't even get it to the hole because they all disappear. Drink the bleach. Yo, nigga, that would be, like, the best thing ever.
You're white, don't say that.
I know. Yo, what's up, Ninja? Hey, Harry Potter's here, you guys. How's it going, Daniel Radcliffe?
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a wizard, Harry. I'm just running around in circles. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing.
Go trigger him.
It's sad how your brother is texting you.
Yeah,
Yeah, I know, he's a fucking asshole. There's a total of 6 mannequins, only 3 are breakable. Is that right? Let's see. There was the one that appears on the steps there. There's one up there. And there's the one that gets thrown at you down near the hallway. You're white, don't say that. I know.
Yeah,
I apologize. It slipped out. Like, seriously, sometimes that happens. I say stupid shit sometimes.
Batman!
Here's the thing, like, how did these cows get split in half so perfectly? Yo, guys, I think we're at McDonald's headquarters. Get ready for a glorious Trump presidency. Yeah, dude, I'm so hyped for that. Like, you have no idea.
He's gonna make America great again.
Yeah, he's gonna make America great again. Like, he was... Dude, you guys... He was there. He was there for 7-Eleven. Alright?
He was there for 7-Eleven.
He saw all of our heroes at 7-Eleven. Oh, God! What punch!
Every time it freaks me out. Okay, you're like, yeah. Asshole does not say anything to him when the girl comes. Like, he's cutting him open.
And she appears out of nowhere. Like, no, seriously, watch closely.
So she walks up. She does. She walks, see?
Yeah.
And you see her, but you say nothing as he's trying to breathe. Like, you say absolutely nothing as he's trying to breathe. Like, you see her enough time to go,
Yeah, sub Jonah, you guys. Jonesy Al Caponesy. He'll give you exactly no content whatsoever. But it's worth it. 7-Eleven, it gets me every time. Dude, 7-Eleven was an outside job. Markiplier's video, I remember seeing him, like, I don't know. You guys, like, I don't know about you, but whenever I see Markiplier, it makes me want to kill myself. You won't solve this unless you read your comments.
Well, they said that they wanted...
Well, I mean, the main problem with that is that people are suggesting me things that have already been done before.
Yeah.
And, I mean, no offense to you guys, because I know you guys are trying. Like, I know you guys are trying to give me good suggestions, and I really appreciate it. But literally, a lot of the stuff that you guys have been suggesting have not worked.
Well, not just that, there's 200 people commenting, you can only read
that. Yeah, that too. It's really hard to keep track when the messages are,
Yes, we got out of the room too. We got all the way down to the kitchen, and then he appeared.
Yeah.
And it scared the hell out of me. Are you trying the baby?
Yeah, he welcomed to the family son me in the face, and it hurt really bad. And it made Mariah scream like a bitch.
Yeah, because I'm really... I don't do scary. Do not do scary.
Have you guys seen the movie Teeth?
Oh, fuck you. That's fuck you. Nah, you're a dick. The movie's not okay.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's the greatest movie of all time. I love seeing vaginal teeth munching on boy penis. Nope! Nope!
Yeah, like, the girl, like, tries to rape her and her vagina eats him. It's a thing.
The greatest movie, like... I think that movie was up for an Oscar, actually. No, seriously.
The room with the dolls.
I remember seeing it being part of the Oscar controversy with all the whitewashing and all that.
Well, that didn't do anything. I guess you can go back and try pushing it into the main room.
really so much. Nope. Do the pics change after spotting the ghost? Just a thought.
We haven't noticed anything changing.
I don't know about that.
Plus the ghost appears in, like, a bunch of different places.
No, like, okay, hold on.
Nobody knows the trigger.
Like some dude just said, yeah, that movie sounds amazing. No, Teeth is a really great movie. There's a scene in particular where this gynecologist is giving, the main character, an inspection, a vaginal inspection, and her vagina literally bites his fucking fingers off. Like, it's the most hilarious shit of all time. And he just sits there, he's, like, his fingers are all bleeding and shit, and he just goes, TEETH! TEETH!
That's like,
And it's the most corny and hilarious shit you will ever see in your life.
Like, 7 or something, and the little girl is sitting on the corner of the road, eating a banana, and then he stabs her, like, this little fat girl, and she squeezes the banana, and it, like, falls off on the ground, and I'm just like, yes!
I remember that one.
Stop.
I'm talking about Teeth, and he's like, no, stop it, please.
That's how you turn people gay. Don't tell them vaginas have teeth.
I hear Tusk is a pretty odd film. Dude, yeah. Like, seriously, Kevin Smith is one of those people who will just make a movie about anything that just somehow works. And people have said, Tusk is a really fucking strange movie, but it actually, like, works as a film.
Gone back to playing Fallout 4.
Put the baby in the fireplace. Yeah, dude, like, okay, here.
Just do it, like, go grab
Yeah, I'll, like, alright, I'll show you guys, like, watch. I'll grab the baby, and I'll try putting it in the hole, but it's gonna disappear, I'm telling you. Like, this is what's gonna happen. Alright, I'm gonna open the door. Open the door here. Alright, and I'm gonna put the baby in the room. Watch this shit. Are you guys ready? Dude, you're
on the baby.
Dude, I want you guys to prepare for this. Alright? Because you ain't gonna see this shit coming. Alright? And it's gonna freak you the fuck out. I just want you guys to be prepared. No, seriously. Just prepare yourselves for this, okay? Alright. 1, 2, 3.
And there we go.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go, guys? Oh my fucking god, it just... Oh my god, it just...
It's magic, baby.
It's fucking magic. Have you ever seen the show Mind Freak with Chris Angel? Dude, yeah. Fuck, Mind Freak.
Hey, Chris Angel is real.
I am the Mind Freak. There is no reality.
The best thing is if you walk in...
In this world of illusions. In the Mind Freak. Fuck the baby with that finger, dude.
That's fucked up, man.
Yeah. Man, counseling and stuff. Just kidding, guys. No, that's so fucking hot, seriously. No, man. That's gross. Put video in, pause it, wait 30 seconds. Okay. Oh, I don't have the videotape. I'm a fucking moron.
Well, I mean, I wasn't gonna say anything.
Shut up! You can only beat the demo with the PSVR. What if that was the case, actually? I wouldn't doubt that. Like, the only way you can get the true ending is if you buy a PlayStation VR headset and play this. That's like the longest wait I would have to suffer for. Like, my balls would be so blue that it would turn into a Na'vi from Avatar. For a marketing perspective, yeah, but it would still be kind of a shitty thing to do on Capcom's part. Oh shit, I think I missed it. Guys from PT made this retarded shit. Yeah, actually, some of the people that did work on PT came to work on this.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, hear the sound right this time? I don't want to leave them alone.
I heard that Resident Evil is a first-person game. The first Resident Evil was supposed to be a first-person, but the technology at the time was too limited for such a game, so they had to go with the fixed camera angles instead. And so this is going to be the first main installment of a Resident Evil game to actually have first person, not counting Umbrella Chronicles or, you know, the Resident Evil Dead Aim or whatever it's called.
Are we rolling? Let's go.
I mean, if you answer the phone with the axe, you can leave the room without meeting the guy. I tried that, and it didn't work. Well, I mean, it did for a while, but as soon as I got down to the kitchen and lowered my axe, he fucking killed me instantly. Now, there was somebody on YouTube, I think her name was Sniper Cat or whatever her name was. She was streaming a couple nights ago, and she actually managed to not have that dude spawn after she answered the phone. But as soon as she went outside, like, she used the key, the dude popped out and punched her in the face, so... Sniper K6? I don't know. Or Sniper Cat 6, yeah, I think that was her name, actually. One guy on YouTube can bug the home and leave the room. I haven't seen it. And I was there and subscribed to her. I've subscribed to her too, because she really made a pretty interesting stream. I was having fun with it, so I might as well, you know, subscribe. Andre's the ghost I knew. Andre's the babe I knew. Like, seriously, Andre is best girl.
What the fuck was that?
Who's texting me? Oh my god, hold on a second. I gotta fucking look at what my brother's texting me about. You should make me an admin or whatever it's called so I can ban sub farmers. Andre! I don't care. They can fucking do whatever they want. If some dude wants to come in here and go like, hey guys, subscribe to my channel. It's like, alright, whatever.
I mean, are people actually gonna be like, okay.
Yeah, exactly. Like, what are people gonna do? Oh, I'm gonna just subscribe to some random dude who told me to do it in a chat room. It's like, I mean, okay. What sense does that make? Yeah, dude, Death Stranding looks like it's gonna be so cool. I wonder if it's actually, if it's gonna be a horror game, or if they're gonna go more towards action-based. I hope they try to make a horror game with Death Stranding. And, you know, make it, you know, make Silent Hills, basically. Make the game they wanted to make. Just change the name. Use the finger on the piano? Dude, yeah, the piano thing was, like, the most popular thing to do. It doesn't work. Oh, yeah, here. Sorry, guys. Let me turn on the subtitles for you. There we go. There you go. So you tried to walk around the dead guy? Yeah, I did. So many times. There's no way. Yeah, it funnels you in towards him, no matter what you do. Like, if you even try to moonwalk past him, it won't fucking work. Yeah, did you guys see the alternate title for Death Stranding? Called, it's called Norman Reedus and the Funky Fetus. Shit's cash. I wish they would have gotten with that, but, you know, I understand why he did it in an artistic point of view. Can we just all agree that that dead face is actually kind of creepy? Just like with the red eyes and the blood all over the mouth, like honestly that does look kind of creepy. Yeah man, Norman Reedus and the Funky Fetus. Best thing in the planet. You know, I don't know. That's a good question. Like, why are his eyes bloody? Like, wasn't he stabbed through the mouth in that, you know, pipe thing? Like, why was his eyes all bloody? Unless if he was infected or something. Or maybe it's a bacteria instead of a parasite. Honestly, I think it's Las Plagas. I think Las Plagas is making a comeback. Because he's not really a zombie. Like, because he talks to you. He says, welcome to the family, son. And he punches you in the fucking face.
I think his family is infected and he feeds people to them. That's what I think. His family's infected and he throws you...
That would be kind of fucked up, actually. I like that idea. Like, he's not actually infected, he's just feeding people to the infected, his infected family. Actually, oh my god, that's actually a kind of a cool thought. Because think about it. There's a bird in the microwave. There's a fucking, like, dead body inside this fridge here. There's clouds. Clouds. There's cows in here literally sliced in fucking half. And, like, I don't know. And, like, the daughter that kills you at the end seems to be, yeah, or whatever, seems to not have the same, sanity.
Cognition.
Yeah, the same cognition as, the family man. So that's actually kind of a cool thought. Capcom said this demo would not be in Res 7. Yeah, I know. But, I mean, trying to figure out this whole thing. I mean, the demo is, like, this demo is connected to Resident Evil 7, but they said that this part will not be in the 7th game. Like, it takes place within the same sort of universe as Resident Evil 7. But it doesn't take place in the same location. See ya, Austin. Have a good night, man.
Bye, Austin.
Did you notice that the back door in the VHS was a different... was different? Back door in the VHS was different. What do you mean? Like, what do you mean by the back door? When somebody has been diced by lack of oxygen in the brain, the eyes tend to become bloody. I didn't know that. Bye, Loop Link. Have a good night, man. To think the outbreak started with someone saying, "Welcome to the family, son." Yeah. Well, you guys know what the family is, right? Like, there is an organization in the Resident Evil lore called the Family. And, the family was responsible for convincing the President of the United States to nuke Raccoon City. And Simmons, like one of the main antagonists in Resident Evil 6, he was part of the family. And Ada Wong was connected to the family somehow as well. But she's no longer affiliated with them. Presumably. Because who knows what the fuck Ada wants at this point, you know what I mean? I didn't unlock the cabinets, did I? Family is just code for some hardcore gang rape. I don't know about that. Oh, god damn it, I missed it. Can you go down the wall? Can you go down the hole? No. At least not that I know. Not that anybody knows. Ada Wong is bae. I agree. So is Andre, though. Andre is bae. Yeah, let's go take a little stroll in the woods, shall we? Like, I really love this demo, but I hate the fact that we all have to go on this, like, really fucking frustrating scavenger hunt just to try to find the true ending of the demo that probably doesn't even exist. Like, seriously. You ready for Outlast 2? Yeah. I mean, personally, like, Outlast 1, like, I really enjoyed the first Outlast, but I didn't think it was as scary as a lot of people thought it was. But I am actually very hopeful for Outlast 2. Because that whole Jonestown shit scares the hell out of me. Like, I found that whole Jonestown thing to be very, creepy. And yeah, I know that Outlast 2 isn't, like, oh, it's not Jonestown, I know that, but it's heavily based on the whole Jonestown thing.
What's the fresh? Any house, spooky sound, ooze,
Maybe he's just there to mess with everyone. Well, I mean, a lot of people have theorized that the finger is literally...
Capcom giving you the finger.
Yeah, it's like metaphorically giving everybody the finger.
It's like, fuck you!
Are you going to buy RE7? Oh, fuck yeah, man.
I'm addicted. How about anything with Resident Evil in the title?
Like, Resident Evil is, like, one of my most favorite game series. I would argue, yeah. Resident Evil and Legend of Zelda are both two of my favorite game series of all time. I own every single copy, every single version of Resident Evil 4 alone. Like, I own the Wii version, I own the original GameCube version, the PlayStation 2 version, the Xbox version, PlayStation 3 version, the PC version, both the PC versions, actually, the Ubisoft one, and the Steam version, the HD one. And I actually do own that crappy iPhone version too, believe it or not. How you get this? Is this demo? Yeah, you need to have PlayStation Plus in order to get the Resident Evil 7 demo though, which I think is kind of retarded, but you know, what can you do? I'm such a big fan of Resident Evil that I just didn't give a shit. I'm like, alright, whatever, I'll dish out $20 to play this. Fuck you, Jonah. Ocarina of Time is fine. I have a problem. Yeah, I do. I fucking love Resident Evil, dude. You have no idea. Resident Evil is my shit, man. Gonna DL now. Yeah, dude, seriously. Like, you'll really enjoy this. Presuming that you haven't watched me stream this for, like, the past 2 hours. If so, you basically got the general idea of this. Yo. Come on, you puss. Oh man, yes. Oh god. Oh, please put that fucking dick on my face. Yes, please. Optic gaming. Dude, a lot of people are like, oh, fuck VR. No, fuck you. Like, Resident Evil on VR, virtual reality Resident Evil, you bet your ass I'm getting a VR headset just for Resident Evil.
Because it's expensive and it excludes...
I don't give a shit, man. Like, I will dish out $400 just to play Resident Evil in fucking virtual reality.
You will and you can. Some people can't. And then they're not going to be able to play their favorite titles anymore.
Oh yes, boy, put that meat in my mouth. Oh my god. Yo, I'm gonna get that dick a bubble bath, and the bathtub is my mouth. VR Resident Evil would give me PTSD. It would give me PTSD, and that's why I fucking want it.
Play the piano. I want to hear your beautiful skills.
Alright, just to debunk this fucking myth once and for all, look. I'm gonna use the dummy finger on the piano. It doesn't fucking work. Dude, stop talking gay, honestly. I don't know. Talking gay can be fun sometimes. It's funny, because I'm not the gay one in this room.
I like the vagina.
Yeah. Mariah is actually gay. She's a lesbian. He's not gay, stupid fuck. Yeah, Jonah's gay too. Everybody a little gay once in a while. Use the finger in the stew. The stew does nothing, man. Here, I'll even show you.
Use the finger in it, though, just in case.
I'll show you roaches. Oh god.
I think he takes way too long to get that roach off his hand. Like, that is not something that someone would be like, oh, I missed the first time. No, people would be like, fuck, it's off me.
Can you play the piano when you're on the tape? Nope. I tried that too.
Is the piano even on the tape?
Yeah, it is. I'm a transsexual hermaphrodite.
Though you.
Wouldn't that, like, be basically the same as you are right now?
Hermaphrodite means you have two different parts.
Okay.
Up as the opposite sex.
I love how homebody sucks at brushing
roaches off his face. Yeah. Like, if a bug is on me, I don't miss. I'm like, get that shit off. And he's all like, I can't.
Oh God.
It's like he has, like, Barbie doll, like, Ken hands or something where it's hands.
Oh God, a roach.
That's probably why he's stuck in the hospice.
Yo, guys, you want to go smoke some roaches? What the fuck even was this, anyway? That's what I'm wondering.
Humans do.
Oh, god damn it! I was looking at that tape specifically to get the fucking axe, and I missed it again.
If I don't remind you, you always forget. Attention deficit disorder.
I do. Dude, I have hardcore fucking ADD. I'm talking to you guys while at the same time I'm missing all the shit that I'm supposed to get. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love talking to you guys. It's really fun. But I keep missing shit, and I tend to walk around in circles when I talk and play at the same time. Do the things in order shown in the E3 trailer. I'm pretty sure people have tried that too. And plus, the stuff that they show in the E3 trailer, you can't even get access to. Like, there's certain rooms in the trailer that you just cannot go into.
Not yet.
And there's one where the family man drags you out of the house, like, outside. And that never happens in the demo.
Not yet.
Not yet, at least. I want to smoke weed. Yeah, I do too. That'd be nice. Peace out. I subbed. Good luck. Alright, man. Have a good knife. Have a good knife. Have a good night. We're Suv? Suzuf?
Night good, half.
On the trailer, it showed the tape on the table. Yeah. Hey guys, don't tell Aunt Rhody that everybody's dead. Can you close the stairs after you opened it? Nope. Oh, can you slide the finch under the door in the attic? Alright, King Juggler. Hiya. How's it going, Kate? Suck my Dova King dick, family man.
Don't forget to unlock the freaking drawer.
Billy Is this comment gonna appear on the screen? Yeah, it just did.
No,
congratulations.
It's funny. The guy that gets murdered first is the one like showing compassion, like.
No, Andre, don't.
We're just quiet.
Andre, no, please don't leave me. Poop. Thank you for your input, Capote. Poop. Oh wait, hold on. Did I already get the? Yeah, I did. Okay. Get the axe. Tell that girl to eat my ass. I'm pretty sure she doesn't want to. She is a lesbian. I'm not kidding when I say she's a lesbian either. She really is. Hi, Mom. I'm on the screen. Your mom doesn't love you. You were an accident.
Hey, don't be a dick.
It's maybe, true, though.
Maybe he has feelings.
Andre!
Don Santos is drunk. Axe the TV and start an electrical fire. Was that your sister? No, she's my cousin.
And your landlord.
Yeah, and my landlord.
What the hell?
Nothing gay about eating an ass. Well, I mean, technically, yeah.
Doesn't matter if it's gay, it's just gross.
I'm sorry to break the news to you, dude, but yeah, you were an accident. People are complimenting you.
What?
They say you sound hot.
Oh,
okay,
okay, there. Aren't they special?
Apparently Scooperman is gay for himself.
Tape. Have you tried getting out of the house with the tape? You can't go back. Once you go in, like, the door doesn't open again.
Jonah eats a lot of ass. You know what? I'm tired of your shit. You come down with me. You come down with me right now. If not, I will send that little ghost girl to eat your fucking dick.
You'll die first, sir.
Piece of shit. Fucking puss.
This is why I'm playing Fallout 4 right now, because that bullshit is stressful.
Don't you mean an accident? Shut the fuck up. I swear to God, if you just said Scooper, what you gonna do?
Try putting the freaking finger in the power socket to make them.
Okay, yeah, I'll try
right
it.
Now. You can't do it right now.
Oh yeah, that's right. I don't have the fucking finger, do I?
Right.
I'm sorry, like, dude, I'm tired. I'm really tired right now. I've been having to go, like, I had to wake up, like, at 6 in the morning, every morning for the past few days. So I start getting tired near midnight and shit, and it fucking sucks. You can stop the tape without finishing it. Yeah, but I like going through the tape. Who else likes scat? Why are we talking about this shit?
Because they want to be. Don't stifle their creativity, dick.
As soon as we started talking about you and your lesbianism, these guys have been talking about a whole lot of fetish shit in the chat. It's cool. My dad died when he tried to do autoerotic asphyxiation.
I
Yo, look at that ass. Look at that ass, man.
Looks like it was
skull. Oh my god. Ugh. So glorious.
When am I the dummy from hell?
Honestly, I don't even think I'm trying at this point.
Try to put it in the socket like they wanted to.
Oh, yeah.
Put
fuck.
The stupid thing in the socket. They've been, like, obsessed with it.
Yeah. Let's try to put the finger in the socket. It's not going to work, but let's try it anyway. Oh, you know what? Some dude tried to suggest to me to do this on the radiator. Let's try that. Nope, of fucking course not. Taking a shit right now, guys. That's awesome. How are you doing? Like, are you watching this through, like, on your phone or something while you're taking a shit? Because that would explain it. But that would be, it would be pretty impressive if you took your entire fucking desktop to you, like, with you to the fucking bathroom. Like, that's commendable, sir. Fuck. Fuck this fucking game, dude.
Wham.
No, fuck this game.
You already knew before you started playing today that was most likely not going to be beatable.
It is not beatable. Capcom is a whole bunch of fucking, like, trolls. I know that laptops exist. I'm just saying, like, it would be pretty impressive if he went to take a shit and he just brought his entire fucking PC with him. Like, that's some fucking dedication right there.
But then he'd have to unplug and replug it in, which doesn't make any sense at all.
Yeah, that's true.
Unless he had, like, hardcore extension cords. Even that would, like, be really pre-flagging it.
Good night. Good luck. Thank you, Loop Link. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Try to put the finger in the socket.
Yes, I did. Watch. You guys. You guys, look, I'm putting a finger in her butt. Yo. I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Hello? Oh, it's connecting. Come on, connect. Connect! Fuck you, Jonah. Oh my god. He keeps calling me.
Hey, I had to go pee. I didn't want to miss anything.
You guys have attachment issues.
You heard it here, folks. He's calling me while he's taking a piss.
Well, I don't want to miss anything, so then what do they call you?
You know, he really can't do anything when he's on the phone with you, Dick. What?
I know. But I love my big brother.
I know. He loves me way too much.
I want to hear his beautiful voice. I don't get to see him as much anymore because we moved over to your place.
Ah.
Also, my foot.
He's mine now.
Oh, shit. Gotta watch that.
Wash your hands, you dirty fuck. Wash your fucking hands.
I
shell.
Use the man equip to replace yourself and get killed by the family man.
He's saying, like, I should put the fucking mannequin in front of the door so that way the family man can kill the mannequin instead of me.
Good luck. I'm gonna be in the news if you find it. He's not gonna find it.
I'm not gonna find it, man. Like, I had, like, a really huge drive to solve this fucking mystery, but by the time it hit the 1 hour mark, I'm like, yeah, I'm not gonna fucking find this.
I think someone's gonna, like, decipher some weird-ass code, and they're gonna disown
it. Yeah. Like, some dude's gonna upload this game to his PC or something.
To, like, do algorithms and shit?
Yeah.
Oh, look, 100 people left because you got on the phone with your brother.
Oh, yeah, Jonah, you fucking cursed me. Goodbye. I'm gonna hang up on you, you fat fuck.
Before you go.
Fuck you.
No, the stream's not over.
No, the stream's not over.
Anyone any suggestions, though?
Whoa, what?
Oh.
Oh, the stream broke.
Oh, shit.
Hold on.
It might be the internet.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Hold on. If you guys can hear me, hold on. Oh, is it just lag? No, it's more likely for me.
Yeah, our internet's not the best.
Our internet traffic really sucks. And, like, especially during the, like, this time in this area, it really sucks. Can you guys hear me at all? Or is the stream crashed? No, we didn't find anything new yet.
Aren't they heard?
Ding a ding ding damn. Ding a ding ding damn.
Found something new? Incognito said he found something new. What'd you find?
I have a general award that wasn't there at first. I know, man. They're fucking, like,
you gotta get a pedestal.
They're evasive, man. What time is it? Oh god, it's 12:39.
You're not the one that has to work in the morning.
Yeah, but I'm tired as fuck.
I have to work in the morning. 10:30.
Pretty sure he was welcome to the family. Welcome to the family, son. Yeah, the stream. Okay, hold on.
You can't fix
stream
it.
Definitely crashed for me, at least. Alright. Well, I guess I'll be back then, if you guys can still hear me. I am going to reset the stream. Here, I'll even type it in the chat. Be right back, guys. Wait a minute. Hold on. Yeah, I know, I see it. What's up with my stream right now? Okay. No, alright. Well, can you hear me? Can you guys hear me at all? Okay, so I'll restart the stream then. Alright. Well, you guys heard it. I'll be restarting the stream here. Be right back. Fuck. Hold on a sec.